Hi and welcome back. Today, I want to show you IKEA Grounded Sofa. Okay, let's talk about design first. The first thing you notice, the design is simple, old-fashioned, not stylish or modern, and it doesn't stand out at all. There are several options. This is the 3-seater sofa. This is 3-seater sofa with chaise lounge. And this is 2-seater sofa. Actually, there are more options, but we'll focus on this 3 sofa. Available in few options. Each color has different material and feelings. This is light red color. This is Porda dark gray. This is Porda dark gray. This is Insero white color. This is light green color. This is medium gray. And Sporda natural color. Let's take a closer look. The surface is smooth and nice to touch. It is pretty wide and spacious. It has enough padding. The armrest is round and firm. The side part is sturdy. I love the seat. It is thick and soft. Looks comfortable. Material using plywood, polyurethane foam, particle board, solid wood, fiberboard, steel, and polyester. This sofa also use pocket spring stored underneath here. The base is solid, strong, and sturdy. You get 3 back cushion. Each cushion is thick, soft, and comfortable. The 2-seater sofa size is width 177 cm, depth 98 cm, and height 104 cm. Next is 3-seater sofa. Basically, it's the same. The difference is the surface material. It has more pronounced texture. The sofa size width 247 cm, depth 98 cm, height 104 cm. Fabric material using cotton, linen, and polyester. You can check the details at IKEA website. By the way, the cushion is also thick, soft, and comfortable. The best part is you will get 5 back cushion. Finally, 3-seater sofa with chaise lounge. This is the medium gray color. Size width 258 cm, depth 98 cm, height 104 cm. The chaise lounge section, depth 164 cm, height 49 cm. The seat is thick, soft, and firm. Looks comfortable. The back looks simple with clean lines. When you touch it, you can feel the frame. It is strong and sturdy. Let me try it. I can feel it is bouncing because it uses pocket spring. This is good and comfortable. The cushion is thick and soft. Really nice. The armrest is pretty wide. I can place my hand easily. The sitting position is also good. Not too relaxed, but also not too firm. This sofa is spacious. Enough for 3 person. For your information, my height is 165 cm. Weight 70 kg. I can lean in here without problem. So, this is big enough for me. If you are around my size or bigger and taller, There should be no problem. This is two-seater sofa. This is also good and comfortable. The surface is smooth and nice to touch. Since it is smaller, let me try another position. I can lean in here too. It fits me well. And this sofa is decent for two person. If you want a smaller sofa, you can choose this one. This is three-seater sofa with chaise lounge. As expected, this is comfortable, nice, wide, and spacious. How about the chaise lounge? When I sit, it feels firm and soft. It is pretty long and wide. This is so good. It is wider and bigger than my expectation. The corner section is pretty good. But the best part is, when I'm lying down here, I feel I can sleep in here. The soft and thick back cushion plus the soft seat makes me feel really comfortable. One more thing, this chaise lounge also have a storage compartment. You can open it up like this. Maybe it is not too big. You can store few cushion down here. When you're done, close it again. And it is pretty tight, no visible gap. Price start from 9,395,000 rupiah or around $625 for 3-seater sofa. $7,895,000 rupiah or around $525 for 2-seater sofa. $13,895,000 rupiah or around $925 for 3-seater sofa with chaise lounge. Good and comfortable, lots of variation, color option, good build quality. Looks and design is not modern and stylish. Should you buy this? If you are looking for a comfortable sofa, you can choose this. Good sitting position, comfortable and nice. And it comes with lots of cushion. The two-seater sofa is perfect for a small room or house. If you want to enjoy or relaxing with other family member, the three-seater sofa with or without chaise lounge is the best choice. The only drawback is the design and looks. It is too ordinary, less attractive, not modern. But hey, everybody's taste is different, so don't worry about it. If you like it, buy this sofa. And if you don't like it, you can always find another sofa at IKEA store. Okay, thank you for watching. For more video of IKEA review, guide, and showroom, please click like and subscribe this channel. See you later in the next video, and bye-bye.